I've got like a publicity photo of you with a crew cut that.
Hush. Show my biggers and all.
Yeah, it was a good one. But they, you know, they were influential on me, and I've always listened to country music from way back and been influenced by a lot of people, and so I do. Sometimes when I started playing at Tootsie's Orchid Lounge when I came to town, I did these impersonations of people, these impressions that made me more money than singing my own songs did, because they were more comedic, I guess.
Well, how do you do that with the higher type of voice you got? I hear you do Ernest Tubb. And
I go to a different level.
Well,
I can
hear
try
a little bit. Oh, I got to hear a little of this.
There might be somebody in there you recognize.
Who are you going to do first? You going to do a little medley?
I don't know why I keep on believing you need me when you've proved so many times that it ain't true. I can't find one good reason for staying. Maybe my leaving would be the best for you. But these rose-colored glasses that I'm looking through show only the beauty, 'cause they hide all the truth. Ready for this one?
That's
if
great.
A drink don't kill me, her memory will. I can't hold out much longer the way that I feel. If a blood from my body, I can start my own still. But if drinking don't cure me, her memory will. One more. There's a little girl in our neighborhood. Her name is Charlotte Johnson, and she's really looking good. I had to go and see, so I called her on the phone. I walked over to her house, and it was going on, and we were swanking. It is a swanking. Little Charlotte, she's as pretty as the angels when they sing. I can't believe I'm out here on a front porch in the spring, just a swing. I said, little Charlotte, she's as pretty as the angels when they sing. I can't believe I'm out here on a front porch in the spring.
Oh, that's good.